Amanda.
Yes.
2 seconds. 2 seconds, please.
Would you like to come over? Hmm?
Would you like to come over?
Not particularly.
Not particularly?
No.
Why not? Darling, what's the matter? Is this necessary right now?
Necessary? I'm absolutely exhausted because they're silly hours.
Right.
Silly, 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 stupid hours.
Yeah. And you're the person who came to do this?
Yes, but
with your agent,
I had absolutely no idea that these hours would have people bursting into tears every five minutes. It's not my scene, quite honestly.
Does this make you feel better shouting in front of the blue tree?
I'm not shouting in front of anybody.
Is that you have to show off?
How bloody fucking
dare
you?
Don't be stupid. Don't be so stupid.
I'm not showing off.
Don't be so stupid.
I am tired.
Calm down.
No.
Don't raise your hands.
Why not?
Don't raise your hands.
What do you mean, raise my bloody hands?
I just told you, don't raise your hands.
What?
Calm down.
No.
Take it outside.
Is that what you're doing? Do you really
just calm down.
I'm much better staying right here.
For now.
No.
For now, let's just all calm down a bit, eh? It's just all coming.
Do you want to go upstairs, Amanda?
No. Okay. I'm not lying, not playing a game. Okay. I wanted to show off. Everybody's buggered.
Okay.
Look, we're all buggered.
Fine.
Come on.
Okay. You sure?
Yeah, sure.
Do you want to stay here?
No, I'll just stay here.
That's all right.
The rest of you just let Amanda, just let her chill by herself. And the rest of you get on with it, okay?